hundreds of homes, farms and businesses across the region were subjected to serious flooding. Galway County Council says accommodation will be provided for those who may have to leave their homes in the coming days. The hope here is that there will be some slight improvement over the weekend, but it will take weeks for this volume of water to run underground. Pat McGrath, RTE News, Ardrahan County, Galway.